Hallo Jack, how are you?
Fine, thank you, but I'm worried about my honors final examination.
You are very studious and laborious. You never waste your time. You have made a good preparation. I think you will do better in the coming examination.
I read well, but I'm afraid of time. I've no good preparation for non-major subjects in English and mathematics. In a short time, it's very difficult for me to cover these subjects.
I'm very weak in English. I couldn't secure more than 50% marks in English.
Your learning method is not so good. You should learn some basic rules of English. Besides, you should improve your writing skill to make a better result.
The authorities are very much strict, so we have no scope of copying.
If you want to take to copying, you will fail in the examination. Besides, copying is a very detestable act. Read attentively, will do better.
Thanks for your suggestion.
You're most welcome.
Hello Jack, how are you? You are very studious and laborious. You never waste your time. You have made a good preparation. I think you will do better in the coming examination. I'm very weak in English. I couldn't secure more than 50% marks in English. The authorities are very much strict, so we have no scope of copying. Thanks for your suggestion.
Fine, thank you, but I'm worried about my honors final examination. I read well, but I'm afraid of time. I've no good preparation for non-major subjects in English and mathematics. In a short time, it's very difficult for me to cover these subjects. Your learning method is not so good. You should learn some basic rules of English. Besides, you should improve your writing skill to make a better result. If you want to take to copying, you will fail in the examination. Besides, copying is a very detestable act. Read attentively, will do better. You're most welcome.